And against the wrong line, Van Riemsdyk at center can't control it. P.A. Pierre-Alexandre Perrineau. Max Pacioretty, a 39-goal scorer, side of the net. He scores! First shot, first goal against the run of play. The Canadians have the lead in Toronto.
Pacioretty gets the first goals! Max Pacioretty. Now hands it off the line for Subban with a shot. It was tipped by Markov. Didn't get to the net. Markov hands it off to Galchenyuk out front. Poked away by the stick of Kincaid. Pacioretty shoots, scores. Max Pacioretty is trying to control it. He'll snap it by Kincaid. It's a power play goal. And the Canadian accurate.
He'll stop on the half board. He's going to do it in front. He's going to get it together. Now Galchenyuk follows up behind him. Back to the line as a quick shot. It's a challenge. Scores! Max Pacioretty bangs home the left puck of the Canadians. Score first. 1-0. Montreal.
Pacioretty spins, scores! Max Pacioretty turns around and fires it home, a power play goal, and the Canadians are on the board.
Finally, the Montreal Canadiens get a power play goal. And again, it's on the puck, it's a puck shot to the line, Gonchar holds it in. Plekanec for Max Pacioretty. It's over to Gonchar. Little give and go. Plekanec has got it back to Pacioretty. Scores! Lazar trying to get away from Pacioretty. Swung it around. Pajot goes after it. Pajot feeds Cody Ceci. Trying to flip it to the net. Blocked by Gallagher.
The boards float around a little bit, got around the net, looks out front, there's the pass, no shot coming here, and here's the break, Montreal with that lead break down to Pacioretty, scores! Pacioretty took his time when he got that lead pass, came in on Tukaras, and it's 2-0, Montreal!
This one's going to sting, David
Pacioretty now being watched by Letestu. Into the middle for Gallagher. Back to the line for Markov. Markov. Pacioretty shoots. Scores! A rocket one-timer top shelf by Mad Max. their starting netminder, Sergei Bobrovsky. They hope to have him back. Here's a chance.
But it's picked up by Subban. BK Subban. Backhander over to Gallagher. And Pacioretty scores. Max Pacioretty snaps it home for number 30 on the year. And it's 3-1 Montreal.
Now feeds it up the middle. And it's brought in by Gail Weiss. Weiss into the corner. Center for Pacioretty going to the goal. Here's the up there with it. Throws it in. Box scores. Max Pacioretty takes it home.
Look out, this handle hit right over, bounce in front! They score! Short-handed! And it's Max Pacioretty again!
Cool. Well, Kenneth's got Pacioretty, has to reach for it, now stops, takes it to the corner. Pacioretty scores!
Almost this one reaches more than halfway to the Montreal field.